guys, welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Today I will going to demonstrate the DC moving coil voltmeter. So as we know, voltmeter is an measuring instrument which is used to measure the voltage across any two terminal of electrical circuit. So for measuring the voltage of electrical circuit, we connect the voltmeter in parallel direction. So order code for this kit is 20004. So this voltmeter can measure the voltage up to 600 volt. So for measuring the voltage of this battery electrical circuit, I will connect this positive terminal of the battery. So positive terminal to the positive terminal of voltmeter. Similarly, so negative terminal of the battery to the negative terminal of voltmeter. So here the battery is of 12 volt and here the voltmeter is showing the 12 volt. So thank you for watching this video. For other queries, you can contact Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Thank you.